no clue what to do with.
Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'll be showing you a recipe that's easy, quick, and delicious, a tamale casserole. It's a recipe that's been in my family for years and one that I've loved since I was a kid and that my kids really adore. Let's get started. With about a pound of ground beef, take some onion, we're going to just fry it up. Take 2 cups of water and about 3 cups of the egg noodles. They're soft but not too squishy. You're going to take the ground beef, mix everything together, including our other ingredients, can of olives, cup of corn, and then 2 cups of tomato sauce. We're going to mix it all together, put a little salt and pepper. Fantastic! We're going to get a nice casserole dish, a good size. And we're going to take all of this mixture and put it in the casserole. Top it with our shredded cheddar cheese. Cover it. Put this inside of our oven at 350 for about 45 minutes. So we have chopped tomato, chopped cucumber, a little bit of chopped lettuce, some chopped parsley. So we're going to mix all of this up and you're going to see how wonderful it's going to be. So we'll put the lettuce in. This is a lot of cucumber, but it really is going to make the salad just fantastic. Add the tomatoes, add the parsley, and then we have some green onions. Going to mix this up, and again, this is just while you're waiting for your tamale casserole to cool down. I'm going to use lemon and olive oil, which is very, very good for you. Olive oil is fantastic for your system, and of course, lemon is also a cleansing product as well. So a little bit of lemon, we're going to put a little bit of olive oil, and look at this salad, it's just unbelievable. And I'd like it to sit for about 15 minutes before you really serve it, because it's piping hot. Here we go, and then of course a little bit of fresh bread on the side, and it's fabulous. What do you think? Delicious? Should we taste? You have to believe me, but I'm gonna really show you if it tastes well. It's gonna be hot. Oh my god. Wow. It's fantastic. You've gotta try it. And make sure, if you didn't get the recipe ingredients today, you can log on to our website and you can get all of the ingredients so you can make it for yourself and for your family. Now next up we have a fantastic segment. We're going to look into skincare techniques and tips to make us more beautiful and wrinkle-free. So stay tuned, we'll be right back.